May I welcome the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Shri Devendra Fadnavis, and thank him from the bottom of my heart for agreeing to attend this function and inaugurate the Kala Ghoda statue. The Kala Ghoda, as you know, got its name from a statue of King Edward VII, which is now in the zoo. Not looking back, we are now looking forward, and at the suggestion of the Municipal Commissioner, Shri Ajoy Mehta, we decided to commission this statue. This statue has been crafted by Sri Hari Bhosle. Can you please come ahead? And the architect is Alfaz Miller. And Sri Ardhan Khambhata, who supervised the whole event. May I request my colleagues to hand over token of flowers to the CM? Shri Ashish Shela, Shri, may I now request the Chief Minister to light up the statue. We have caught in the spirit of Kala Ghoda.
Sir, yes, sir. Team sir.
Team sir, you're supporting me.
Sir, yes, sir.
And we hope this becomes one of the tourist attractions of Mumbai city.
Jim sir.
And this is on coming to Kala Ghoda. Thank you.
Sir, 1 minute.